Christian Namath, how's it going now? Of course, you joined Sporting KC, rejoined Sporting KC mid-season last year, so preseason now with this group. How's it going for you?
I'm looking forward to it. I had a little operation when we have the off season, but I feel good now and I'm 100% fit. I hope I can do the preseason without any small injury, and then I'm gonna be fit for the whole season.
What are you guys kind of working on down here in Arizona a couple weeks in now ahead of that game against Toluca coming up on the 21st of February?
We start to work really hard. Obviously, the break was only 3 or 4 weeks, so the fitness level was pretty good for the group. So now we have to work on the small details, but we have good players, and I think we have a big chance to win that game.
What's it been like with some of the new players, and of course it's a different team from last year? What's it been like kind of meeting some of the new guys and working together and kind of gelling into a team?
Yeah, exactly. Preseason is for that. We don't have so many new players, so it's good. But what we have, I think they're going to adapt it really quickly, this idea what Peter wants from the team. So it's not going to be a problem.
You guys started a bit earlier than normal this year because you have CONCACAF Champions League against Toluca coming up. Is it kind of nice to be able to get back there, out there quickly after that the Western Conference final, which seems just like yesterday?
Yeah, it was a short break, but I'm happy we can start the season in front of our fans, so that's positive. And then, yeah, we want to make a nice, successful Champions League series, to say that. And then let's hope we can go to the final.
What are some of the team goals coming up for? Of course, you have Champions League, but for 2019 MLS season as well.
To be honest, always to win some trophies. So, but the first step to win that home and away game, and then always the target is win some trophies for our fans and for the team. So, it's not going to be changed for this season.